what did you get to learn from Codicon?
So what did I learn from Codicon? So I never had this concept in my mind that I can ever complete a project in 3 days. But so in Codicon, it actually, this concept we have implemented, like we are completing the project in 3 days. Also, like when we started planning for the project, we thought that we'll be able to complete it by Saturday, like when we started the planning process on Friday. But like when we were doing it, when we were coding, then so many problems came. We had to form so many algorithms and everything. So actually it has, like I have learned time management, then I have learned like how to complete my work, how to manage, like this is to be done when and everything. So this is something that I've learned.
How was your experience of participating in Codicon? Like your overall experience?
So my experience has been great since this is my first Codicon, and what I have learned is that here everybody is very helpful. Like suppose you're working on something which you have not done before, like that is actually the concept of Codicon, that you have to do something innovative. And somebody else has already worked on that concept before. Then they are not very competitive, they are going to help you. And also like this is for the employees, but still the team leads and managers, they have come to help us and they're actually helping us out a lot. So this is my experience, that it has been very good. Everybody has been very helpful.
Okay, lastly, what do you enjoy the most about Codicon?
Most about Codicon. So I like this, since this is my first Codicon, I thought that it will be very competitive and everybody will be very serious. But it's not that. Everyone is serious, but along with that, we have music, we have food, and everybody is talking, everybody is discussing. So the environment is very healthy and it's very good, I would say. Not very serious kind of environment.